The keys of the kingdom are this. First of all, I'll give you the keys of the kingdom after I talk to you about the word law. So we talked about the word law stands for the three jurisdictions, land, air, and water. Mm-hmm. Okay? We are all on the land. The air is ecclesial canon law, and the water is contract law, legal, legal contracts, etc. That's where the world of the bar operates, is in Admiralty Maritime Law. Okay, their jurisdiction is in the sea. Well, then people go, well, wait a second, Chris, wait a second. How can their jurisdiction, if their control is in the sea, how can they bring us into a public courthouse and represent us and go through these legal processes if you just told us that legal doesn't apply to a man or a woman? Well, now you understand how they're doing it. Yeah. First and foremost, here's a key word, represent. You're not saying it correctly. It's represent. So what is the lawyer representing you as? He's representing you as that fiction, as that corporation, as that legal person that was created when you were born, that you have nothing to do with. Why? Because that corporation, that legal person, is bound to the codes, rules, and statutes of that service corporation that created it. See how simple that is to understand?
Super
simple. Go back and listen to what I just said there. I've just given you the nuts of that trespass that's occurred and how it's being applied to us in these courts, which is massive constructive fraud. Because what they're doing, it's an unlawful conversion when we're born. Write that down, people. Unlawful conversion. What does that mean? They're converting you from a lawful standing on the land to something that is not lawful, which is where? The sea. That's right. So now you're becoming a legal person. Now, that's what they do in their system. And, you know, one of the maxims in law is let those deceived be deceived. Okay, and that could be the mantra for the bar, because all our fellow men, and it's not because to every man and woman that's hearing me speak right now out there here today, it's not because you're ignorant. It's not because you're stupid. It's not because you're lazy. It's not because you don't give a shit. It's because you were never given the truth from the moment that you were born when you came into this world. Your parents were never given it. Your grandparents were never given it. Because this conversation that you and I are having here right now, mm-hmm. this is the conversation that's going on around the world. This is the simple truth that we're bringing forward, and also with the remedy to hold these people accountable and do a hard reset at our courts.